G'day folks, Chris here from Port Douglas Marine. I'd like to introduce you to the Carbine TopGun. This is our 6 metre hull with a half cabin top deck. We've got our Mercury 225 horsepower outboard on the back, and we've got some beautiful stainless bar work here. This is our first day of testing. She's blowing about 20 knots, so we're really excited to get out there and see how she goes. Bit of a run cross sea here up to the northeast. She's blowing southeast, so we're going to be running across it. The boat loves that, so just see how we go, see what else we can learn, and why not? Who wouldn't want to be out here? we're just heading up the creek here slowly. We're going to get past the speed restricted zone so we can open her up a bit. Mainly want to see what fuel figures we're going to get. Obviously we can't do that out the front today very easily. See what top RPM and top speed we're going to be getting. Might have a couple more prop changes to do. But yeah, this is what it's all about. Testing, testing, making sure the product's 100%. So when the customer comes and picks it up, there's nothing more to do. If you like what you see, this is just a brief introductory video to the Carbine Top Gun. It is our 6 meter hull. Give us a call. Ask for Chris at Port Douglas Marine. I'll be able to help you out. We can give you pricing, spec up your boat. We're always up for a chat, so let us know. Watch this space. There'll be plenty more videos to come. And we'll speak to you soon. Happy boating.